We're going to be looking at the financials.